Danny Paul, and I'm here with our foreign player Josh Van Haren at this moment in time.
Hello.
Hello, mate. To ask you a few questions about tour, mate.
Go for it.
Right. So, first of all, what are you looking to get out of tour?
Drinking champagne. I mean, meeting French rugby players.
Yeah, definitely, mate.
Playing some excellent rugby, and also letting our hair down and celebrating what's been a good season so far, and obviously preparing for the final.
Win, probably.
Win.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
Just the experience, really, playing against a French team.
Yeah.
Kicking their ass.
Looking forward to wearing our brand new stunning sparkly camouflage kit.
Yeah.
Should go down quite well out of there. Play some decent rugby and having a very good time.
Lots of fun, stupidity, drinking.
Yeah. What about playing like a good rugby?
Yeah,
yeah
good
about
rugby,
that?
Yeah,
I thought so.
Fun.
Fun.
Yes.
Anything else?
Rugby? I don't know.
Yeah. Taught it.
Win all the matches.
Yeah.
And find a young prostitute lady.
Good matches.
Yeah.
Fun.
Fun, yeah. Lots of fun.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And, yeah. Good matches.
Yeah. Anything else?
Good matches.
Yeah.
Bit of fun.
Yeah. Anything else?
Whatever.
Results, lots of wins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What about you, bro?
A few points,
yeah.
And play some good rugby.
To meet the French.
Yeah.
And just have a laugh really.
Yeah.
Well.
Anything else? No.
That's basically all it is.
Yeah. And what's your greatest fear on tour then?
Being the bitch. I don't want to be the bitch.
Yeah, you're great.
Spend more than an hour with Tom Waits.
Oh, right.
My greatest fear is if Ollie Jones starts kissing me when I'm sleeping.
Oh, yeah, that's not great.
Losing and tour court, really.
Oh, yeah. Scary, mate.
Getting injured for your Somerset Cup.
Getting injured. Oh, yeah. Not good.
Everything.
Yeah. What are you so scared of, Mikey?
I'm scared.
You're scared child.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Losing,
yeah. It's not great, is it, mate?
I'm breaking my leg.
Oh, yeah. That's not good.
That twat.
What, chest right there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Been locked in a room with Gilly.
Gilly?
Yes.
Oh,
and he's
right.
Drunk.
Losing games.
It's not a good thing, is it, mate? What are you going to be scared of the most, mate?
Not drinking enough champagne.
Oh, right.
And
okay.
Getting beaten by the French.
Yeah, that's not nice,
not
is it,
good.
Mate? It's not good, mate.
The punishments, really.
Punishments.
Yeah.
You're a bit scared of that, mate.
Yes, I am.
Donson Brooker as coach is any mistake is going to get punished, so just open eye, stay away from them.
Good old boy. And what do you reckon your fun rating is going to be out of 10?
I go for 10.
Fun rating out of 10. 20.
Oh, good old boy.
20.
Oh, 10.10.
10.10, that's not possible, mate.
Alright, 10.
It's 11,
sorry.
Mate. It was 10.
11.
10.
11.
Sorry, just thought I might
I'll
tell
give
you.
I'll give you 11.
Okay.
20.
20, good, yeah.
10.
10?
Yes.
I'll go for 10.
10?
10.
Yeah.
10.
Right.
10.
20, yeah.
It's gonna be
good.
Good
shout there, I think.
But none of you should know that.
Stop it, it stinks out there.
How about you?
Ed Sanders bumps right by the door.
Stop it.
It's stinking where we are.
What?
Where we are.
Where'd you go last night?
Hurry out.
How is it liquid?
Land du Piazza.
How do you feel about bisexuals? I want you to say what you think.
So I'm the most likely to be gay.
Is it true you fancy
talking?
She's old.
She's old for me.
So I'm old. So you're saying my standards aren't up to yours?
Keep digging, Clarky.
You big boy, Clark. Don't take it.
Yeah, live and learn. You wouldn't have a fucking chance, would
you? What are you doing with your hand there?
Yeah, I didn't go out of it.
Why am I so fit?
Oh, I went out of it and you know, that was it.
It's a combination of, you know, the gym, good diet.
What does it help having pressure from Towsy? Does that drive you?
Yeah, I think so.
That's good pressure,
yeah, it's good to have.
Why didn't you beat him up with the actual place in the semi? Why didn't you beat him up at training?
You pretending this a play?
Yeah, yeah, good.
Really good. Really took his
time. Did you think you could kill a man with your bare hands?
You're one of the sods of Reading, what a city.
The first leg out of, like, what, 20?
Yeah,
that's just the start.
About 100.
Stitch yourself. How much money have I got? I haven't got very much. Need your views, boys.
Just read all the mags and then.
Get some top shelf shit.
All right, yeah. Let's
mate,
go.
Oh, mate.
Yeah, actually, go see the.
So you're going films and not
a TV perm. Oh, yeah, but it's crap. Though,
yeah, got easy access.
They're recording.
Gate.
Christ.
Loaded. That looks alright.
Nah, Notch was good. I read it yesterday.
Oh.
Oi, see my bananas. I should eat them in a set, look.
Sanders looking at all the porn.
Hi.
Hi. Trina.
There you go.
Oi.
I read these yesterday.
Some dirty bird.
Then these two lesbians went into their flat and they didn't know their flatmate
was
watching.
You're not even looking at it, mate. You look at them.
Does anyone actually go apply one of these, Matt, where you're going to take pictures of them?
I'll just take a picture, mate. It's fine.
It's full of woods.
Let's do it. That's it. That's nice.
Andy?
He's just in a minute going, oh, I've had an accident.
You made him break bracing
neck.
Chairs.
Go on my neck. Oh, yeah. That's how much. Yeah.
Danny's loving that.
Oh, you all laugh at me?
Hey,
I've been talking to Bear so far. I think.
Mike's
so
used to stuff. Go on, Gav, yeah. Go on. Go on, Gav.
Yeah, Jack wants to go.
Go
on, Jidge. Oh dear. You gotta keep trying, you gotta keep going until you get it.
Oh, fuck. I wanna go.
Keep going. No, you gotta keep going. You gotta keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Let's go. Go, Ginge. Go on. Ginge, blow up. No, blow as hard as you can. Go on, go on. Try suck it. Try suck it. Oi, suck it. No, no, you gotta suck it and then blow out.
Try it.
No.
Yeah, you have a go.
Right, Jack.
Go on, Jack.
Push your lips like that, go.
Oh, dear.
Get your
go on, Jack.
Yes. That was the best. That was
good.
Suck.
Go on!
Yeah.
Oh dear, you're sweet at the moment, you're not wet right now.
Come on,
Stoppy!
Hey,
come on, Sergeant!
What do you think you're treating when your mountains are bombing
you? That's flooded.
Before you do spray chocolate.
Oh, nearly.
It's all spraying and sanding.
Okay, finish.
I did Western
Tim's been practicing for 20 years, so this is what we got.
20 years. That's your false teeth,
eh? Yeah, but Jesus
Christ.
It's gonna be
shit. Chuck, go on, Brooks. Go on, Brooks.
Chug.
Yeah.
Right,
show's
over.
Back, goal,
head back.